וְאֵסַהִלֵי מָרֶה. זֶנֶה מֹשֶׁה רַבָּנִי יְדָעַ וְפִנֵה בִּנֵה פִרְצֶן תְּפִלֶה כִּמֵּנֶה וְאֵסְחָנָה. What was he davening? What was he doing? The Balatirim says, וְאֵסְחָנָה is gematria yeshire. Could you imagine Moshe Rabbeinu, the sweetest tefillah, the most personal tefillah he knew Hashem best? And Moshe Rabbeinu is praying and asking the boy Yeshel Olam, Vaz Meres Lam. He says 515 tefillahs and one more. He could have gotten in. Aber das letzte Tfilah hat nicht gesagt. Aber das Ding darf davon öffnen, wenn die 15. Tfilah. Wenn gewiss schon für frühe Briefe akkudisch, also geht nicht daran. Let me share with you something very deep. Shhh. Das Furem right. When someone is mispalo, the gate in heaven opens and it doesn't close until the tefillah is answered. Gevau. Moshe Rabbeinu ha gesehen, he saw the tzuras in Klal Yisrael. He decided to ask 515 tefillahs to open up the gates, because I know my prayer will be answered. Could you imagine all these gates open for us, Eden? But it's not over yet. Recently we had the Holocaust, 6 million prayers. They're all standing at the gas chambers begging the boy that should know you now, let me live. And the prayers were an answer. Imagine how many gates we have opened up for our generation. Yeah, well, recently we had this tragedy. Was ganz klar, es war überhaupt mitgemacht. Everyone was picturing if that was their own child. All the kinder, all the elderen, all the oben gedabben. Gates were open, but lighted the prayer for an answer. Could you imagine how many gates we have opened for Pesach?